He's now got 70 plus yards on the ground.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice.